Good morning, everybody. So today I'm going to go to my doctor's appointment. I am 14 weeks and 3 days pregnant now. So yeah, we're gonna check baby and see how my baby's growing, developing, and so they're gonna do a general genetic testing on my baby. So I guess it's a scan, just a ultrasound scan, and see if my baby's okay, don't have some kind of disorder or, you know. So right now I'm getting ready for my appointment. It's at 8:45 right now. It's close to 8 o'clock now. It's 7:50, and yeah, I got to. It's not far from here, so I'm gonna eat a little something and get something on my stomach, and then I'm gonna get my shoes on and stuff, and then I'm gonna get ready. So yeah, I'm gonna get ready. I've been on this fruit binge. I love fruits. And these, like, I really like, I don't know, I'm addicted to these, but I love these grapes. And it looks so good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's so good. I might take it on a little bit. I might take it on the road with me, but see, my stomach is growing. Had a little bump overnight. Parking deck. I guess I should change purses. I think I have my purse. I don't need my insurance tank. All right, in the system.
Measuring the baby head to bottom. Get a little arm up there. Trying to get a little profile. The baby's all squished up back there.
So everything checked out okay. The side will have to do a blood test because they can't see my baby's neck or whatever. But everything looks okay. I'm going again on the 19th to see my GYN, I guess. So we'll see how that one go. But my baby looking so cute. Moving around and everything, hiding from the camera. So yeah, I'm going to like do some errands today. So
we are in a book by Moonwell. Thank you. Piggy. Yes, Gramp?
No, Sarah.
Okay. I think we is look at us.
No, I think someone's looking at us. It's okay.
So is looking at us.
Someone.
Who is looking at us? I'm more
a monster.
A monster. No, it is a reader.
Good job.